They got the call right. They just did, according to the rule. D-Rose is going to argue
call,
with me.
It's a bad call, Greg.
But the bottom line, it's the rule. All right, you just talked about, here's the running lane. Here's the lane, right? The lane you got to be in, the three-foot lane. And you said you can deviate to come back to touch the base. But the problem with Turner was he stayed in here. So I'll give you a real quick sample, then we're going to go back and do a demo. So if I'm coming out here, I'm good. All right? But if I'm running on the inside and I don't go to the lane ever, this is what happens. You get this and you got a problem. So now I'm going to back it up, and we're going to take you through the tape, and we're going to show you. And then I'll go from first base. So let's go to the videotape, and let me explain the rule to you clear outside of the words. All right, as you look at here, Trey Turner hits the ball, but you got to look at where he's at. He goes straight down the baseline, right? Oh, you think it goes straight at the point, it's the fastest point. Correct, but this is the only base where they have a designated lane. Other than that, the runner kind of sets your own lane when you're in the other bases. So here's the designated lane. When he runs straight here, he's got the 45-foot line. He's got to get outside. He didn't. He didn't get to the outside, therefore he's out. Let me show you a little clear. As he's right there, he's got to, obviously he's in fair territory. He's got to get over into the foul lane to allow the lane to be developed. That's according to the rule. He does not get over there at any time. So therefore, that is why he is called out on this play. Like it or not, that's the rule.
All right, here's my problem with it. Here's my problem with it. If you want that to be the case, then move the bag over to here so I know where I have to run. The bag's in fair territory. Home plate's right there. As a right-handed hitter, hitting a baseball, my first 5-10 steps, no matter what, are on the grass or right on the line. At no point am I like, ooh, let me do this. And then reset myself like I'm moving into the slow lane. It makes no sense. It's a bad rule. They have to redo the rule.
And you're absolutely right. Here's the right-hander coming down the line. I'm automatically here. If I'm hitting in the box, I'm probably lined up
perfectly. You can't help but be there.
Left-handed, I'm probably going to be here. Abner doubled. They must have been a lefty. But the bottom line is we can argue it all we want. The ball's hit. You have to get over here.
Okay, but Harold,
at the 45-foot line or further down, you have to show this side of the baseline.
I'm not saying according to the law it's not the right call. What I'm saying is for Sam Holbrook to make this call now, this one, he's here. He's not in here. He's not hitting a bag here.
But
for you to make that call in game six of the World Series.
But that's not the call.
Uh-uh.
The call was all the way back there, Sam sees he never got over into the lane. It's an easy call. It's an easy call.
Harold, that's not an easy call. He's here.
You can't.
He's here. Where do you want him to go?
He's supposed to get in the lane.
And do what?
And run down the baseline.
Hold on. So you want me to do this?
Yep. I'm the umpire.
Hit the ball.
All I'm doing is looking to see. Did he get over? Okay, you're good. You're good. Nice job.
I can barely touch first base.
Now, as archaic as that looks,
redo the rule.
Greg, that is the rule. So it's an easy call if you're Sam Holbrook, because all you're doing is watching the base runner run straight at me, and you're like, he's out of the lane. I'm sorry. That's obstruction.